Hey everybody, welcome to day 11 of 3 minutes to Tone Glue Challenge. Today we have alternating single leg bridge dips, and then we'll have heel slides, and then extended alternating bridge dips. Let's get started.
We'll bring our mat or our backs to the mat here. Your shoulders just for a little cushion, make sure your head's on the mat. Alright, so go ahead and lift your hips. We'll start right away. Lift your hips or your leg up to the ceiling. Dip down, lift. Keep the hips where they are. Just bring the other leg down and lift the other one. Little dip in. Good, so keep breathing. You can press down onto your arms a lot to help you. And then just focus on keeping those hips as high as you can and in line. Slide the heels back in. If you don't have a sliding floor, you can take walks, bridge walks, in it, and still just focusing on those hips being in line directly with the floor and at each other. Yeah, it's a hard one. It's all right. You do this like once a week. It's crazy how much easier it will get. And then how much better you'll feel. And stronger. So keep going. 15 more seconds of this. Good. We'll leave our legs extended. So slide them out, keep them there, stand on your heels. Same thing, but extended legs. So we dip the hip down, lift, and place the foot down. So just keeping that bridge now wider than before, or longer than before. Good. Keep going. Make sure you keep those feet out long. Easy to creep back in. And try to keep it long. We're almost there. Almost there. 15 more seconds.
Done. Good job, everybody.